सो फैंटेसी इज ऑफ ऑल हिस्ट्री पार्ट वीडियो टू एंड लास्ट माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एम टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज अ फाइल हिस्ट्री एंड व्हाई यूजिंग फाइल हिस्ट्री एंड डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फीचर्स आई विल टोल्ड यू. सो नाउ इन दिस माय वीडियो लास्ट माय प्रीवियस वीडियो कंटिन्यू दिस सेटिंग्स इन फाइल हिस्ट्री पार्ट टू हियर. सो दिस इज वन टाइप ऑफ फाइल हिस्ट्री एंड फाइल हिस्ट्री फीचर्स अवेलेबल इन फाइल हिस्ट्री दिस अदर सेटिंग्स अवेलेबल इन पार्ट टू हियर. So continue these settings and how many type feature available in file history and part 2. So let's start and continue these settings. Advanced settings thing, you can see just you can take your copies your every 10 minutes, but in short you can set your copies automatically in time. So one type of schedule time, so you can schedule such setup in your computer. So you can see just delay every delay every daily time, and you know your 1 month, 2 year, 1 month in every day, 1 month. So you can see keep save version and save copies of files. So this is showing me here 1 year, 1 year, 10, 3, anything you any you using systems here. So first you can see forever means every computer for delete older version files folder. So older version automatically the file history delete here. So you can set up here. So home group system, you can see in this PC is a part of your home group. You can recommend this drive and you can see just I'm already create I will create this home group settings here video. So you can see just automatically run and start already. So this file is still showing me here. And after this completely you work, so showing me this file history system in my drive. So by default I'm already this selected drive and from this already selecting copy. So I'm already told you libraries, desktop, and only two other folders take backup file history, because these four folders very important for in your data. So I'm already again add your images and showing. So not take this copy, because library, desktop, contact, and favorites, these four type take backup only, copy only. So this is very important for your libraries, your desktop, your contact, your history, in your all of your not data take backup these file history systems. But you won't take all of the data backup, so you must show my video backup and restore. So only backup and restore facilities take full your system backup and your custom you can take you can select backup. But file history is one type for only this take backup and showing me here. So library, desktop, and contact and favorite. This four type already fixed in my computer, every computer, because this is you can see the event log. So event log I'm already create this event viewer. So event viewer in automatically this add all of information and how many type of these I'm tasks perform in my file history. So all of information automatically add in event viewer, and you can see just here this all of my information. So this is a very important for my computer, and I can identify how many type I'm changing and how many type using. So this is a showing me warning here, you can see just here. So even we were video topic already I'm creating my playlist control panel. So watch my video. So you can see just this is a very completely sometimes take a minute or sometime, because depend on your data size. So this is a very important, sometime you know your data may be large and take more time. So I have library and desktop and favorite sites, very important some data. So this copy automatically in my external drive, this drive here, you can see blue drive. So this is all of data you can see, and these favorites. Okay, so this PC in desktop favorites and other two folders automatically take backup here. And these all of our settings are available in Windows 7, Windows 8.1, Windows 10. So and Windows 7 other Windows Server 2008, Windows Server 2008 release 2. So any 2012 Windows Server 2000 release 2, Windows 2000, Windows Server 2016 and Windows Server 2019. So you can see just here this my all of already I've told you this. You can advanced setting in, you can automatically take file history backup here. So without turn on, you can not start these features here. And you can see file history take time sometime, you know, you're very important for your data, and sometime you delete your files, any other friends, anything by mistake, your hard disk failed. So this external drive you can take backup here. Okay, so file history store in this here file history name type of folder. So this is you can see just this is showing me data sum. So this is a very important for me and computer. So this I'm just going to stop, and maybe this stop because file history in running time sometime not perfectly showing here. But I'm just turn off for you because this video very large here, and I'm just showing only in my computer file history. How can we find external drive? So you can see just here file history, this backup here, copy file, file history name, and I'm click on here and open it. So this is showing me sky. This is my username here. Username is I'm already show you. Sky name is my username, my computer username, and click on here PC1. You can see this my username here. So this my username. Okay, and this my username type and my PC name showing me here. And you can see configuration and some data configuration config file, some XML and EDB type file here, and data. You can see just here different type data available in my computer. So you can see just here very important for computer in my system configuration files here, all of information in my system here. And you can see my partition letter C data and users. So this only users, all of my take backup here, and this backup very important for my sometime computer, especially to company employees, because desktop document download every folder work special some feature and some services. So music only music store, and you store other, but by default this tab you can see just here. Okay, so this is all of my computer data is available in file history external drive. So I can remove and I can again store from this drive here, because I'm already take backup by file history. So file history is one type of your take backup your libraries, desktop, contacts and favorite, four type automatic take backup, because your sometime you know hard disk failure, sometime your hard disk perfect not working. So you can take backup your personal, you know, important your data from your external drive here. So this is a very important for your computer and special this work company area sites. So company in employee very important file history feature, you must use this feature here, because I'm already told you backup and restore. Backup and restore is one type of full take backup your data, but file history or full type take backup here. So watch my backup and restore video. So file history only take for libraries, desktop, contacts and favorites. But backup and restore, you can custom your take backup and this type storing this software. But file history and storing only folders type backup take here. So this is a very important for your computer and you know sometime very important for your company documents, your company infrastructure in designing anything your data store in your computer. So file history and backup and restore, two these option very important for computer you know your computer engineer and computer using any user. So this file history sometime you know some people not understand and some people not using a file history. What is the benefit of your file history options here? So content panel is one type of all of a showing feature and all of our services and settings, everything content panel. So file history this type of showing folder directly, but backup and restore this option you not showing directly this type of original file. So backup and restore change icon here, okay, from backup type here. So this is a very important for your computer, you know, your data, because it's very important for your computer and your company. So file history and backup and restore two type of option, but I'm already told you what difference your backup and restore and option and file history. So I will next time talk about flash player 32-bit. Maybe in your computer control plane not this type showing window because you are not install flash player 32-bit, and what is a 32-bit flash player working here and why using a system. So next time, next video, I will discuss this type here. So watch my previous video is of access display and all of I'm already create a video. So thanks for watching my video and watch my video part wise. Okay, thanks for watching my video.